हे गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज मी संदीप बैक अगेन। दोस्तों, आज है 26 जनवरी 2019 और हम निकल चुके हैं अपने अगले दौरे पर। टुडे व्हाट वी आर डूइंग इज गोना बी अ लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट। वी गोना कैंप अमिडस्ट नंदी हिल्स, सो लेट्स बिगिन नाउ। संदीप बैक अगेन। दोस्तों, मैं आ चुका हूँ हैंग आउट एट नंदी हिल्स। हैंग आउट एट नंदी इज़ अ प्लेस न्यूली ओपन सिक्स मंथ्स बैक दे हैव ओपन दिस प्लेस और बहुत ही काफ़ी कमर्शलाइज हो चुका है नंदी हिल्स। दिस प्लेस इज ओनली गोनो गेट क्राउडेड एट नाइट एंड आई एम हियर टू दिस इज द साइट वेर आई एम गोनो बी स्टेइंग फॉर माई कैंपिंग एक्सपीरियंस टू नाइट। दे हैव द कैफे, द रेस्टोरेंट, रूम्स and there's the dirt bike as you can see behind me, and I'm excited to spend my night tonight. Something different. Normally people go to get this sort of experience, people go away from city, but then I didn't want to because I had a lot of work. I wanted to be within the touching distance of city. That's why I've come here to Nandi Hills. Nandi Hills is up top, it's on top. I'm here just before Nandi Hills deviation. I'm here and let me just show you around how this cafe looks like. Dosto, I've come at hangout at Nandi Hills and this is a place I am really excited because there are a lot of activities you can do here. You can have your lunch, you can have your coffee, you can chill out. So as it goes by the name itself, says hangout at Nandi Hills. This is the name of the place, and as you can see behind me, there are a lot of snooker, you can play billiards, whatnot. You can spend the afternoon, and if you want to stay, you might as well stay because they have a lot of tents. My only intention of coming here was to stay and get some adventure. I didn't rush inside me, that's why I've come here. Behind are the tents, so I'm not too sure whether I'm going to spend the night in the tent because I have kids also with me. As you can see, he's a very naughty kid, so I'm not too sure if I'm going to spend my time in the camping site at night, but I'm not too sure at the moment because two kids are there, very naughty they are, and a lot of people here. It's nothing. According to Mr. Francis, who is the owner of this place, he has told me that place is only going to get very crowded at night, so let's just find out. And I'm here just soaking in the atmosphere, and a lot of people back there, and I just plan to chill out now, have some beers and stuff. I'm just gonna get some time off and away from the busy schedule of mine. I've just had it enough, that's why I've come here. I didn't want to go too far, like I said, because I wanted to be at a touching distance from city. That's why I've come here to spend my night. And I'm very sure it's gonna be a very good time I'm gonna have here.
You call.
That's
Casey.
Her name is Casey. Okay.
You call, she'll come.
Hi, Casey. How are
Casey,
you?
Come. Good girl.
This is the camera. Girl. Don't worry, I'm shooting. I'm shooting you.
Casey, good girl.
I'm
Relax,
shooting
sit.
You.
Sit down, sit there only.
Yeah, yeah.
Sit.
There is
sit.
Viraj. Viraj is liking the KC so much so that they want to disturb him so much. Oh, see, she's eating grass. She likes grass, huh?
KC, yeah. Get it, quickly. Good girl. Put that down.
What is she
put
doing?
Put it down.
Tanush? Casey.
I am done with my lunch और आप देख सकते हैं behind me is Nandi Hills popular getaway from Bangalore 40 to 50 kilometers people are used to you know coming here in the weekend but how about staying here so rightly so I'm always you know whenever I find time I always wanted to go to you know Malnad region coldest possible place like Coorg Ooty and Chikmagalur for that matter and so that's why I thought let's experience Nandi Hills amidst this sort of nature this sort of environment and believe me this place is only gonna get very loud and too much fun at night as they say lot of crowd is gonna come because it's not just this the name of this place is called Hangout at Nandi they have all sort of activities carom board chess billiards hookah parlor basically what not so and ATV vehicles all terrain vehicle for off-roading fun and side to that you know camping in stars so that'll be actually I want to do that somehow since I have I came here only for camping in the sun however considering the fact that I have small kids with me You can see them. Hey. You see them? They're here. There he is. The naughtiest of the kids you can ever find. So, that's why I thought, you know, so, dosto, maine socha ki, I thought, why not just spend a night here in Nandi Hills? And, like I've been saying, I always wanted to be at a touching distance from city. That's why here I am. So, and you can see what a beautiful place this is and I'm waiting for the sun to come down because I want to experience that coldest nature Nandi Hills can offer let me just show you the view once again the beautiful view from my room here flowers valley of flowers rang birange phool dosto you can see that beautiful flowers you can see I wish I had a drone I could have flown my drone and shown how beautiful this place is since I don't have a drone now I'll have to buy one sometime in near future until then we're going to have to manage like this that's the place snooker hookah carom board chess whatnot everything this is the place where people come hang out and they have tables extra 1000 rupees per table Come, spend your night here, hookah, drink, beer, whatnot, coffee, everything is available, guys. It's a beautiful spot for all you folks to spend your weekend here. So, guys, for here, I'm going to end the vlog for now. I'm going to go take some rest because I haven't had rest since morning. I'm going to crash off for some time. I'm going to take some peaceful sleep for some time. And then in the evening, let's see how this place is gonna turn up see you folks
hey Tanush Viraj come man time now is about samay ho chuka hai 6:41 I haven't had my tea I slept at almost 5 o'clock since I subah se kuch soya nahi tha bahut hi neend aa raha tha khana kha ke 5 baje soya और अभी उठा हूँ आई वॉन्ट टू आई हैव नेवर बीन एट Nandi Hills एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम सो आई वॉन्ट टू गेट दिस इवनिंग व्यू जैसे ही शाम हो रहा है ठंडी काफ़ी हो रही है तो आप देख सकते हैं लेट मी जस्ट शो यू द व्यू आई एम नॉट इट इज टू डार्क एज आई नो फॉर श्योर दैट्स द नाइट व्यू ऑफ द प्लेस हैंग आउट एट Nandi आई एम स्टेइंग एट That's my room. That's the place which I showed you earlier. Anyway, so now I'm looking forward to the evening here tonight. It's gonna be lots of fun, I guess, with lots of people coming in and out.
So I'm here at the Hangout Cafe, and as you can see behind me, that's the camping, that's the entire cafe. I've been saying since morning that there is a lot of things to do here, from chess, carom board to whatnot, and you can have a good time, relaxation if you want to. If you're tired from your daily routine, you want to get some peace and relaxation with family, this is the best place you can be. If you don't want to travel too far, considering the time, and if you don't have time, this is the best place to be, in the touching distance of city and not too far away. So, and this is the this place is so huge, especially on a New Year day or a public holiday where there are large crowds coming. This place has a lot of facility and a lot of space to accommodate, and if the rooms are very limited, but this is mainly for night out. And you can also camp. There are a lot of camping. You can camp in entire this 2-acre range. You can camp entire that two. As you can see, those fields behind. Pura tent laga sakte hai, dosto. And you can have a very good time. Imagine camping under Nandi Hills and breeze coming from behind. The winds talking to you. Being under the Nandi Hills is something. A whole new different experience for me and for most of you all. Viraj, pakdo, Viraj, pakdo, Dhanush, Dhanush, pakdo. I will go down, have some peaceful time, and enough of vlogging and holding the camera. The problem with YouTubers and vloggers' life is that आप जितना कैमरा पकड़ते हो उतना आप एंजॉय नहीं कर पाते हैं. तो बस बहुत हो गया कैमरा यार. अभी कैमरा रख के नीचे जाएंगे, जरा मजा करेंगे बस दोस्तों. Hey guys, good night. The reason I'm saying good night is because you can see time now is about 10:34. So we're done with a beautiful day of our stay here in Nandi, hangout at Nandi. बहुत अच्छा समय था दोस्तों. खाना हो चुका है, सब कुछ हो चुका है. There are people still hanging out, as you can see at the backdrop. लोगों अभी तो शाम शुरू हुई है. Nandi Hills is known for its famous night out and cafe, hookah. As you are very well aware, there's a hookah parlor running 24 hours called Tribal Cafe, and this is newly opened, functioning since last 6 months. So I must say this place is very well done, very neatly maintained, little bit pricey, but that's for a reason. The only reason why they've kept it so pricey is to avoid unwanted crowd. People who cannot afford, people who can afford are the ones who come here and behave in a dignified manner. I'm being very open to you, and that's how I want to portray it as. And we had a beautiful time out here with family. It's a beautiful place. You can come here. Hookahs, it's known mainly for its hookahs. People come here in couples, friends, group. You can come here, take that hookah night long, hours together. I didn't want to because I've come with a family, so I've done enough of hookahs in my life, so I didn't want it to. I've just had my dinner, some starters, and that's pretty much it. and I'll see you tomorrow in the morning. And if you see what you like, if you like what you're seeing, please do give a like and just subscribe to my channel so I can make more of these sort of travel vlogs for you, and I can entertain as much as I can possibly from my end. Good night to you people. I'll see you tomorrow, day 2. Yeah, see you. Good night, Shabakai. See you, dosto.